How did you decide which A levels you wanted to study?
So during GCSEs, I had a look around and I decided I wanted to study chemical engineering at degree level. So I researched which subjects I needed for that, and I needed chemistry, physics and maths. And I decided to add Spanish because I really like languages and wanted to break up the STEM subjects.
A lot of people question about doing four because obviously the obvious like disadvantages, but what would you say are the advantages of taking four?
Well, you don't need to take four, it's more optional because for university you only need three subjects. But I'd say the advantages are you get to, I guess, have more knowledge and also satisfy your interests, because I picked four because I was interested in all those subjects and really committed to stick it out. And also my subjects, they link together, like particularly with physics and chemistry. The stuff that I learn in chemistry, it links with the stuff with physics, and it just helps me to understand the concepts more.
Yeah, so what would you say are the disadvantages of taking four?
It's very time consuming and stressful, and at the end of the 2 years you will have a lot of exams, a lot more than usual, but I think if you're really committed to it, then it shouldn't be that much of a problem.
So what advice would you say to new students thinking about taking three or four?
I'd say you definitely don't need to take four. Like, three is definitely enough, like especially if you want to go to university. They only look at three subjects anyway. I'd say pick subjects that you're really interested in and that you would enjoy learning in depth, because A-level it's really in depth and you have to do your own research sometimes, and it's just about asking yourself if you're willing to put 100% effort into those subjects.
So what are your plans for the future?
Well, I'm hoping to study chemical engineering at Loughborough University, and from there probably go into research and development from there.